so beautiful.
It's a bunch of graves.
There are loads of amazing people here. There's Chopin, Sarah Bernhardt, Proust.
Dead people.
You're angry we're here.
There's so much that we have to do.
We're on holiday.
Honeymoon. I was supposed to be having lunch right now. It's a 5-star restaurant.
We're not married for another month. It's over here, I think.
We agreed that this would be our honeymoon. It's the only gap we've got in our schedule for 6 months.
Your schedule, because you took that consulting job.
You said I could.
If you're going to marry me, you've got to know when I'm lying. That's just basic stuff.
You lied to me?
Not in a bad sense.
Oh, it's just good lies for me then, is it?
Only the best.
Do you love me?
Of course I do.
How do I know you're telling me the truth?
Why don't you make that your assignment for today?
I believe you.
Now just learn to make me laugh once in a while and we'll be all right.
But I'm not funny. I'm never funny. You told me so yourself this morning at the loo. You said...
What? Said in an art museum. She'd never be taken seriously.
I take everything seriously. It's a serious world. I don't think I've ever made anyone laugh, ever.
This was the first time. Now he should be right around. There.
Oh, that's... ugly.
That's not funny.
Oscar Wilde, why did you want to see his grave in particular?
Because he makes me laugh.
Humour thing again.
You know what his dying words were?
Bury me under something ugly?
He's lying on his deathbed in this cheap Left Bank hotel. He can't stand the way the room is decorated, but he can't afford to move. So seconds before he dies, he turns to his friends and he says, either this wallpaper goes or I do.
Oh. What are those?
Appreciation.
I can't believe he did that. Who knows where those lips have been?
I can't marry you.
I didn't mean your lips.
No, I can't. A life without laughter?
You're not going to marry me because I don't make you laugh? What do you want from a husband? Pratfalls?
No. Lightness.
Well, I'll start taking levity lessons the moment we get married.
Don't hold your breath.
Why are you threatening me with abandonment?
I meant every word I said in the loo this morning.
Oh, fuck, I knew it.
You're a pot of gloom. I deserve a wit, a poet.
Oh, fine. Go find yourself a nice little garret on the left bank. Be witty and starve. You know what? I'm better off without you. I'm fine.
As a matter of fact, you're not. If you let her get away, you'll die. Death of the heart. It's the ugliest death there is.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry. I am an idiot. I didn't mean to upset you or disappoint you. All I can say is, friends stab you in the front.
What did you say?
How could you ever be happy with a man who insists on treating you as though you're a perfectly normal human being?
Those are two of my favorite things he ever said.
I knew that.
I knew you had that in you somewhere.
I'm sorry.
Let's go back to our room. I'll make you laugh.